Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorial brought to you by MATLAB Helper. In this video tutorial, we'll see how to design a chebyshev-i low pass filter using bilinear transformation method. So to write the code, we consider a problem. Design a chebyshev digital IIR using bilinear transformation method by taking t is equals to 1 second to satisfy the following specifications. From the given equation, we can find out attenuation in passband AP, attenuation in stopband AS, passband edge frequency PEF, and stopband edge frequency SEF. Now let us write solution code for this example. Starting with clear all and CLC, we define the given terms AP, AS, PD, SD, and T equal to 1, which is given in the question. Next, we convert the attenuation in passband AP and attenuation in stopband AS into decibels. In bilinear transformation method, we use the formula capital omega, that is horseshoe omega, equals 2 upon sampling time T into tan of edge frequency upon 2. So we implement this formula and calculate the new corner or edge frequencies for both passband and stopband. Now this function n, wn cheb1ord, that is cheb1ord, into the bracket calculated passband frequency, comma calculated stopband frequency, comma passband attenuation in decibels, comma stopband attenuation in decibels, comma s calculates the minimum order of a digital or analog chebyshev type 1 filter required to meet a set of filter design specifications. The last term S denotes that we are working in analog domain, and if it is absent or we forget to write it, the code will show an error or give wrong answers. Next command is chebyshev-i n, wn, which returns the transfer function coefficients of an nth order low pass digital chebyshev type 1 filter with normalized passband edge frequency of peak to peak passband ripple. We use the command tf, which creates a transfer function model. We again apply the chebyshev-i command and find the unnormalized function. As we are using the bilinear transformation method, we use the command bilinear, which converts an S-domain transfer function given by num and den to a discrete equivalent in Z-domain. Again, we create a transfer function model, which is our required transfer function of IIR filter. We define W from 0 to pi with an interval of pi by 16. Now we find the frequency response and then find the absolute value of obtained frequency response, which is our magnitude response, and plot it against W by pi with the title magnitude response of chebyshev's IIR filter. Let us now run the code. So this is the output magnitude response of the given chebyshev's IIR filter using bilinear transformation method. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe to our channel for updates on more such videos. For any queries, write us through the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.